Fensom answering straight back. Look at both of these fighters. They've got a huge amount of respect. And I believe they actually get on quite well behind the scenes. You can see them smiling at each other. Neither one of them being disrespectful to the either one by smiling, but acknowledging their sort of backstage friendship, if you can call it that, but also respecting what each other are clearly capable of doing. Nice knee landing there by Fenton. Quickly answered by Ivers. Referee going to break these two up, keep the action going. Yeah, Fenton just landing there with that right turning kick. Paddy's searching somewhat with that left hook. Not finding the mark, unfortunately. A dangerous situation to be in. This close proximity, those elbows are in play. And it doesn't take much to open up a cut. Nice knee there by Fenton. And again, the score being kept even. Fantastic stuff. Nearly every grappling situation, Fenton has really looked strong. Thrown his opponent and followed up with a knee. Much, much stronger than I've ever seen him in a grapple before. It's good to see. All those sunbeds are clearly paying off. Nice uppercut there by Fenton. Landing flush. Front push kick. I think just scraping Fenton's face there from Ivers. And again, Fenton looking like he's really been working on, you know, his takedowns from the grapple. I think there's some blood starting to appear on the face of Ivers. I think it's coming from his nose, probably from that uppercut. Nice low kick there by Ivers. Again, there's only so many of those kicks you can take before they start taking their toll. And again, Fenton answers with one of his own. Oh, it looked like Fenton was going for an uppercut elbow, but just missing his opponent. And again, they are the really dangerous ones. Not necessarily the knockout shots, but they will certainly open you up and cause all sorts of havoc and do damage. Ivers now having Fenton up against the ropes, up in the corner, and he's really starting to unleash now. But again, Fenton really, really looks like he's working on catching those kicks, working the grapple, looking really strong, looking confident. Left hook there by Fenton. Push kick there by Ivers. Again, not doing too much damage. You can start to see the blood being sort of pushed around his face somewhat. Probably makes him look a little bit worse than battle-wise than he really is, but kick there again. They seem to be landing now. You don't want to take too many of those before you end up with a bit of a tender leg. Fenton looking focused and composed. Again, going for another reaching uppercut. Apologises after the shot after the bell. Another cracking round.
Round three,
just getting underway of this full Thai rules prestige international fight there. Front push kick from Fenton, straight to his opponent's face. Nice stiff jab there landed by Fenton. Ivers just trying to find a way in. Again, we're in this grapple situation again. I think the referee warned Fenton in the break about landing on his opponent and certainly sticking the knee in. And Ivers scoring more of the knees, I think, in that particular clinch. He got the better of him that time. Trying to work his way in with a jab, but he landed a nice little right cross there on the way in. Fenton with that push kick to the face again. Oh, solid looking body shot landed by Ivers. Again, Fensom going in with that upward uppercut elbow. Again, not quite hitting the mark. Maybe the distance is just a little bit too far. I think that weapon works really well, you know, in just a kind of clinching proximity, but with too much distance, it can be tricky to land. Dave just working that jab, just keeping his opponent where he wants him. Both fighters landing a low turning kick each to the thigh. And Ivers with another. Both fighters scoring with the knees here. I think Ivers may just be getting the better of the exchanges in terms of knees in this particular situation. Referee just getting involved there to separate these two, get the action back underway. Ivers coming in with a big low kick. Just taking Fensom a little bit off guard, but nothing to worry about. Nothing that Fensom hasn't seen before. I think Fensom just lost his balance there somewhat. Might be a knockdown. Pace seems to have slowed down a little bit here. Now Ivers starting to pick it back up again, catching Fensom with some nice kicks. Fensom looked like he's trying to work that elbow again there. Fighters looking to score with the knees. Referee again keeping a close eye on the action. I think Dave connecting with an elbow there. Really starting to see some damage on the face of Ivers now. Fensom looking really keen to wear those elbows, and the crowd can really start to feel the momentum growing here. Again, Ivers landing those solid low kicks, and Fensom very swiftly answering back with one of his own. And that's the end of the third round. Fantastic stuff. Just getting underway here. Both fighters.